sister gave me this awesome anime about a girl named Nausicaa who can fly.
I wanted to learn how to fly.
I think she's trying to tell us something.
My usual material didn't work, so I had to dig up the real science. I was ready for my first stage of training, but sadly, it lacked the fertile I expected. My second stage was much more of a test, but a test I happened to fail. On my second try, it took me a minute to realize I wasn't dead. But my wind resistance stage was a success. But then I faced my real test. I was overjoyed at my success. But really, I had to prove one more thing to myself. Mom says you're not allowed to watch anime anymore.
Action! That wasn't funny!